Hello, Julie, and thank you for your question. I'm Guðmundur of the East. Everybody has heard about the Loch Ness Monster, but my favorite legend is the huge Icelandic worm monster that lives in this lake, Lake Lagerfljót. It has been seen every now and then since the mid-13th century, and it was spotted in 2012, and then it was filmed. So if you come to the East, I dare you to go down to the lake and check out if you can see the monster. That's what I'm gonna do.